The intelligent key system allows you to conveniently lock, unlock, and start the vehicle, all without removing the intelligent key from your pocket or purse. Up to 4 intelligent keys can be used with one vehicle, provided they are registered with a Nissan dealer prior to using the system. To unlock a door from outside the vehicle, have the intelligent key with you, and then push this request switch on the door handle. That door will unlock. Push the switch again within 1 minute to unlock all doors. To lock your vehicle, push any door handle's request switch once after all doors have been closed. These lock and unlock functions are operational when the intelligent key is within about 2.5 feet of the corresponding request switch. The intelligent key has remote keyless entry functions that can operate within approximately 33 feet of the vehicle. To lock your vehicle this way, press the lock button. The hazard lights flash twice and the horn will beep once to let you know that the doors are locked. Press the unlock button to unlock the driver's door. Press again within 5 seconds to unlock all doors. This light on the key fob blinks to signify that a signal is being transmitted. The number of blinks identifies which of the assigned key fobs is being used. Your intelligent key can be used to adjust the hazard indicator and horn beep features. To deactivate the horn beep feature, when using the remote keyless entry function to lock or unlock the vehicle, press and hold the lock and unlock buttons simultaneously for more than 2 seconds. The hazard indicator will flash 3 times. To reactivate the feature, press and hold the buttons again for more than 2 seconds. The hazard indicator will flash once and the horn will beep once. Your intelligent key is equipped with a panic alarm button. If you are near your vehicle and feel threatened, press it for more than 0.5 seconds. The panic alarm will sound for a period of time or until any button on the key fob is pressed. Once inside the vehicle, you can lock and unlock all doors by pushing the driver's or front passenger's power door lock switch. Individual doors can be manually locked or unlocked using the inside lock knobs. If you exit the vehicle with the intelligent key left inside, all doors will unlock and a warning chime will sound as soon as you close the door. In the rare instance when your intelligent key battery is discharged, you can still lock or unlock the vehicle. You'll find a mechanical key concealed on the back of the intelligent key. To remove it, release the lock knob and slide the mechanical key out. You can then insert it into the key cylinder on the driver's door and turn to lock or unlock the vehicle. The intelligent key contains sensitive electrical components. Please avoid these circumstances that could affect its operation. Avoid dropping or striking it against another object. Keep it away from water. Keep it away from equipment with magnetic fields, including computers, cell phones, TVs, and audio accessories. And avoid using a keychain that contains a magnet. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.